Tonight, a shooting in D.C.'s Noma neighborhood is under investigation. D.C. police say officers found a man shot near the busy intersection of 1st and M Streets just after 5 tonight. Investigators tell us another man took himself to a nearby medical center. We're working to learn how he's doing.